In the first game at home, you scored a goal, you had some opportunities. Overall, how would you, can you talk about your performance and the team's performance today?
Yeah, first game in Toyota Park and my first goal, my first victory for Chicago, it's wonderful. I expect this, of course, after the 1-1 in first game. I saw after the game that it's very important points if we won today home. So we start with 4 points this season, so it put confidence for us, and we need to stay focused, we need to work, we need to have our identity like we have in the first 20 minutes. The first 20 minutes was very good today. After that we rush, we want to finish the action very fast. We make a lot of transition, a lot of running without balls, but what is the very important that we keep zero behind, and we need to know how to win the games. You know, in this kind of case, when you play good and after that you slow and you don't have a lot of intensity, how we don't have in the second half maybe. But we keep the zero, we was focused, and we are in the good way, I think.
Good game, especially in these conditions. How the conditions affected?
Yeah, the conditions are really difficult for me. It's something new. It's a lot of wind. It's too cold, and I need to adapt on this. But it's also difficult when we have training in middle of the week. So it's not the same like in the Europe. But okay, I don't want to find a alibi. I want to work hard and to achieve good things with Chicago. So I hope that in few weeks we will have better weather and more people on the stadium. So thanks for the fans also. They was with us all 90 minutes. It's helped a lot. And with this game, with this attitude, with this personality, we want to put them back in the tribune and to make good atmosphere in the home games.
On the goal you scored, did you know right away the ball was passed by defender?
Yeah, I was. I also looked the ball and I was in the clear situation to see. It was really, really good decision for the referee. It was very difficult to see because he was behind the Michael and the other player. But the situation was clear for me. I was just afraid that the referee don't see this and it will be offside. But because the side referee he gave the signal that it's offside, and when I turned I saw that referee make with the hand like this, and so I was sure that that it will be goal.
So there was no hesitation on your part, you just kept going for goal?
Exactly, I looked back, of course, that I need to look back to see what will be happen, but when I saw that the referee's in, first of all I wait Michael to see if he will join to me or not. Because if I saw that he ran also with me, I wait to him and pass the ball to him to score in the goal. But I saw in 1 second that he turned to see also what will be happened, and I don't want to wait. I go and finish alone the situation.